Actually, I'm quite happy because firstly, why I signed the show is because it's a very different kind of a show. The story is very different from what we see on television every day. Mm-hmm. So it's a different concept and I have something different to do. Mm-hmm. So that's why I signed the show. And I feel every day is a learning process. Yeah, every day I come here, learn new things. So it makes me very happy. I think the character is very real, firstly, because she's a normal working girl who wants happiness for everyone, who can't see bad for others. So I am pretty much like that because I'm very content, very happy, and I don't like seeing other people upset. So that way we are pretty much same. Where we are different, I think I'm not ready to become the other woman. You know, I must tell you that the show, everyone around is like a family because we all eat together, we all gossip together. Exactly. Yeah, I'm sure you must be knowing. Aap audience ko bhi pata hoga ki not everyone gels well on shows, but here there's no such problem because everyone is very content, everyone satisfied with what they do. So kuch differences nahi hai and you know, thinking matches. So it's pretty good on this set. Easy thing, like I said, because the character, I can relate to it because it's very real and it's an everyday girl. Aajkal ki jaisi ladki hoti, the character is like that. So it's relatable there. So it's not very easy. It's not very difficult playing Janhvi. But yes, the thought where Janhvi now has fallen in love with Adi, who's a married man. So that way it is something you have to be careful with. How do you project yourself when you are showing that you are in love with a married man? So that part, I get a bit nervous, but then I enjoy doing it. So I would say all the firsts are very special. Whoever does their first show, they will always be special. So will be Pyar Ka Dard and Pankhudi for me because that was my learning experience. Just out of school, I was on the set of Pyar Ka Dard. So that show and that character will be always very special. And but I enjoy being on this set too. Like I used to be there. So it's a happy space here as well. Yes, I am in touch with most of them. We do chat once in a while and we meet once in a while. So yeah, pretty much. For sure, because I think the concept of the show where we're trying to project that the other woman is not a bad woman. So trying to do something so different on Indian television, jahan cheeze alag kam ki jaati hai, kyunki people don't accept so easily. Playing a other woman on the TV is definitely a difficult part, but I think people have accepted it well and I'm also very happy. To all the fans of Glitz Vision, I hope you are watching our show, and if not, please try it. It's not that bad and you might like it. So please give us your reviews. You like it, you don't like it, and what do you want to see, and we'll be very happy to show that. Hi, this is Disha Parmar and you're watching me on Glitz Vision, and please do watch the channel.